That should do it.
It's nice to get a moment to take a break every once in a while.
Oh, change is good.
Very good. You're my hero.
Not like this.
What's happening out there? Respond immediately!
Riposa in pace.
Zelda.
Well, nice of you to stop by, son.
So you're finally ready to join the fight for Medici.
Look, before we get down to business, there's something I need to say. I am a rotten, backstabbing old bastard.
That's true.
I double-crossed a lot of despots who thought I was their best goddamn friend. But in the end, Rico, there's only three people I trust. Myself, obviously, Uncle Sam, and you. Look, Buckaroo, I may not always be on the up and up, but I would never betray you.
I know, it was Zeno.
I knew it. I knew from the get-go that lily-livered little yellow belly was up to no good.
You know, Sheldon, one day I'm going to ask you a
exactly how it was you and I met on the boat that night my parents died. And I bet I'm not going to like it.
Adema!
What are you doing here?
Rosa said I was needed.
Rosa?
Told me where to go.
How did she... Sheldon?
Yes, Rico?
Cozying up to the new leader of Medici already.
Oh, come on, partner. You know you can't teach an old dog new tricks. Why, Rosa Manuela is a champion of freedom. And freedom, my middle name. Now, what say we stop that bomb and save the world? Come on, buddy, shake a leg.
My intel says they're loading it onto a plane bound for, shall we say, less rebellious shores. I say we hitch ourselves a ride. Don't even show up on agency maps. They'll never suspect us.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You know, you need a more positive outlook on life. You've got an infinite parachute, for Pete's sake.
And a loudmouth Texan.
A roadblock!
Never stopped me before.
That's a rod, Rico! Drum it up in there! The bomb's on the truck inside! We'll take care of business once the bird's airborne!
Thank you.
big target, Rico. Keep them off us.
Maybe if I...
I thought you were supposed... The Eagle has landed, Rico. I got the reins.
I'm going on top.
Bastard shit!
the sea.
Perfect. You're the most elite private military force in the entire world. How can you fail to kill a weak-minded child with a rope and a squirrel suit? Now, I gift-wrapped Rodriguez for you, and now he thinks I am playing Medici like some pathetic cur. And no, that blue flame of Bavarium will scorch the earth, and I won't lose Medici or his precious minds because of your stupidity! Look what you made me do! Clean that up. Rebels, they attack at will, then scurry safely through the wall. Attack them. Make sure the rebels know you are coming. You send your best troops. Get that fool Sino out of their prisons. I want to know everything he knows. I want to make sure that Rodriguez doesn't learn one thing from that stupid coward. And if you see that false prophet, Rosa Manuel, burn a bullet through her. Do not fail me again.